We're going to take this opportunity to introduce the appendix. The appendix is a very small structure, and it's located right at the beginning of the large intestine, right here. This little tiny thing, this is the appendix. It's sometimes called the vermiform appendix. Vermiform means worm-like, and it just kind of is referring to that shape. It's a very small structure. And for a long time, we've said that the appendix is a vestigial organ. It's something that was thought to not really have much of a function. I would say that's up for debate right now. The appendix, it doesn't function in digestion as far as we can tell, but there are a couple of other interesting things that we've come to know about it. The appendix has lymph, a lot of lymph presence, lymph nodules are present within it. So perhaps it has a function in immunity. The appendix also has a population of bacteria. We've just been talking about the microbiome that exists throughout the large intestine. Well, it turns out the appendix also has bacterial colonies living there, and they can help to repopulate, replenish the microbial populations of the large intestine if needed. So they kind of act like, the appendix kind of acts like a reservoir for bacteria, kind of there on an as-needed basis. The appendix sometimes gets inflamed, and there can be a variety of reasons for this, or even no apparent reason. But the appendix is something that, if it does get inflamed, that's a serious problem. That's something that is not to be ignored. If the appendix is inflamed and gets to the point where it bursts open, that can really trigger a very serious condition in all of the surrounding tissues and can lead to death if it is not treated. So an inflamed appendix, which is known as appendicitis, this is something that is considered a medical emergency. It's something that needs treatment right away. The appendix can be removed, surgically removed, in order to prevent problems from coming up. So that's something, if you have a pain, a really severe pain in the abdomen, sometimes the appendix is one of the organs that the doctors will check to see if it's okay or if it's not.